Hello guys, here's me here, and today I have some different flight simulator. I'm going to show you how you should take off and how you should land the aircraft. We do have a simulator, so this is how the flight works. I'm going to see what they're doing. Should take a little cross on there. Should secure it. You saw the sunset.
You guys can see.
Okay, that was not the correct menu. Okay. No, yeah, now we'll go over the
review. Damn. Again, no mistake. I should destroy the landing gear. Pressure power. Push forward to 35 for next landing attempt.
Okay, here we are. An aircraft, you need to do more time. Here's how you probably land an aircraft. Once it's around, it was slower. So, we real first. Maybe with the nose will stay in the sky for a little bit while you're slowing the aircraft down. Once the aircraft gets to a slow speed of 127 knots, you can lower that from that nose will down and it'll completely slow down the aircraft. The air brakes do need to a lot. Just slow down the aircraft, see 30 knots, that's why it kind of depletes itself. And the aircraft will stop. Thank you guys for watching. This is Garrison Gaming.